still taking place. All we can do is watch the fan, reach out, and then see it. Now, maybe he misdirected back out onto the field, or did he miss it and the ball hit the fence? Right there.